You hear that? The demon of the tower sounds like he's on a rampage. He's super scary. He's got like a gajillion heads, and he'll gobble up pretty much any demon that gets too close. That's why none of the other demons ever go near the tower. I've heard rumors that he even breathes fire and spits poison and stuff.
The demon of the tower seems he's a dangerous foe. Young man, before we go to Tokyo Tower, I recommend we strengthen ourselves by defeating other demons, or by recruiting them to our side.
Hey, hey! This is no time to space out! Something's coming!
Huh? here.
Judgment.
Father, deliver them.
Here.
Are strong. Seriously, I can't believe you actually beat the tower demon! Crazy!